We are back with our beautiful lady. She cooked our meal last time, and some of you, you watched and you appreciated how beautiful she is. So we are again back. So today we are looking at sweet potato leaves. Actually, where I grew up from, we think that these are only eaten by animals. So today I'm going to have the chance to eat them and taste them and see how they taste. I can't wait. So can you please introduce yourself again to the people of Agambe Bwani?
Tunawakaribisha tena kwa siku ya leo. Kuna piga chakula ingine iko very very nice, inaitwa matembela. Nga mkulu wa Bagambye kolabya ti bya lumonde nesa na lumonde wa bulijo. Ono lumonde wa njawulo nyo. Siti wantine no abera yo nyo kubanga. Like gundi okufuna ensigo. Era tulijawa ewafe.
Obijja Kongo.
Kongo wenyini wetufuna ki ensigo. Naye bino abasinga babilabanga ya dagala biki kale fanye era dagala liyambako kubachala. Naye ranga ki ngamere. So tugenda
so,
kufumba.
Liyambako bachala mu ngeri ki.
Okukutula okumenya. Okumenya like okumenya kale nga wobitegeera. Yeah, liyambira dala.
So this is so helpful to pregnant women who are about to give birth.
Yeah.
So you take this and then the baby will just
fulumira ku speed. Yeah.
Yeah, so chilala chi omugaso gwacho chilala je chiri eri obulamu bw'omuntu omubiri gw'omuntu.
Katinga womanyi greens era. Greens nunchi ku mubiri. Sina chengendo chogera ko chinjinyo. Na chengendo kuogera ko just elinga greens ndala. Wakuba waliwe balala, ulio maina green seasons ya katinga wano mwemulia nyo na kati. Nefe kati kati, ebikole ebi singa tubikuwa saganyanga greens. Gabino mwebili. So kati tugenda kufumbano, tuchabitege kate, vina tuka wade.
Mbu, bobato fulma bulunji, osoro bikozesa.
Yeah, obilia.
So they also can help you if you have constipation. If you eat these or you take these as medicine, you won't find it difficult. Everything will go well. Yeah. Thank you so much for watching. Thank you so much for being part of our family. If you're new here, please consider subscribing. And if you're a returning subscriber, thank you so much. Our family is growing each time, and thank you those who are taking time to comment. Thank you so much, and those who are bringing in their requests, thank you so much. Just get time, write down the food you want to see on Eating the African Way. If you haven't done that, food will do that for you. You can send us anywhere you want. If it is too far, you can also send us transport. Yeah. Behind the camera is Abbott. You will see him eating when this food is ready. And most of the time I'm going to be behind the camera also to get the good out of this. Keep watching, stay tuned in, drop in your comments, drop in your requests. Be on Eating the African Way. More is coming.
Sasa, tugenda kubyoza. Otumalo byoza, nga tubisala bulungi. Soka bikongolane tubyoza, kuba bibera mu ngomusenywe. Otumalo byoza, nga tubisala bulungi, nga tufumba. Naye mujira mulinda kote muva awo mutulinde tukomawo kubate tunamaliriza. Mere ya feno jira mudachikanga asatu anao kujia kubatulia. Mutulinde mkwa ote muva awo. Bola mbola nga tutekamo ebirungo byaffe Tutatia ndani ya matembela, tutatia hii poivro, poaro, tunatia poivro, tunatia seledi na matungulu na garlic, tunaita hai, tunatia na hii beni. Tutatumikisha vile mafuta ya mboga, tutatumikisha na samaki, fish. Tutatia ndani ya matembela, inatosha. Ok.
Je vais vous montrer comment vous pouvez faire.
Kati.
You know what we do best on eating the African way after cooking, after showing you the recipe, after showing you the food we have discovered, at the end we eat. We give our honest opinion, and you know if the food is delicious, you know the gestures we do, you know what we do at the end. So keep watching and see if that happens. There's not much difference between our usual greens we usually eat. Nakati, dodo, buga, jobio. This is better than cassava leaves. I can tell you that. This is better than that. I was told if you have constipation, this can be a medicine for you. For ladies who are about to give birth, this is also good for you. The sauce is so good for you. You won't find any difficulty when you're giving birth. The baby will just walk. There are so many benefits in this too. It can heal heart disease, constipation, labor, those women who want to give, to have an easy labor. I hope that is the right word. But today's meal is delicious compared to the last meal we had. It was cassava leaves, and today I'm enjoying the meal, to be open with you. I'm enjoying the meal. I know my cameraman can't wait. my entire life I was always behind the camera, but since I started eating the African way, I'm always in front of the camera, and I know how it feels. You're always enjoying the food when other people are just watching you. So if you're new here, please consider subscribing, like, share, comment, and if you're a returning subscriber, thank you so much for being part of our family. We appreciate the love, care you give to us. Don't forget to comment. Don't forget to comment. Leave a comment, like this video. Also, drop any requests, we'll do that for you. Thank you so much for being part of our family. Catch up in the next video. I need to finish my food. See you later.